Knox County Board of Education will hold a work session. On the agenda is to discuss how the district is responding to the recent rise in COVID-19. The first day of school is Monday, and the district will not be implementing many of the COVID-19 restrictions they did last year. This includes masks not being required and the return of extracurricular activities and field trips. The meeting will take place at 5 p.m. We'll keep you updated here on 10 News.
Well, this